I am the Lord. If you are sick, touch or feel the pain.
Umrade kwata akuluma.
If you are deaf, put your finger on the deaf ear. There is a young girl here. You are deaf in one of your ears. I see you in the spirit. You are using a hearing aid. Your ear cannot hear. Remove the earring aid and put your finger in that ear. Someone is blind in one eye. Touch your blind eye. Your left eye is blind. Touch your blind eye. Someone, your lungs are sick. You are coughing blood. Someone has tumors. Another one has a leg problem. Has a situation that has affected your kidneys and your livers. In the mighty name of Jesus, the Son of the Living God, place your hand where the pain is. Another person, your arm is twisted. You are paying a lot of interest because of the mistakes you did financially. There's a lot of penalty on you. The power of Almighty God is here. He's healing you. One person is, your hip is sick. You are walking limping. You have the pain there. Our God says, I am the Lord that healeth thee. After we pray for you, you start doing what you could not do before. If you couldn't walk, you lift your crutch and start walking. Let your senses respond to the word of God. In the mighty name of Jesus, I rebuke every pain, every female organ, female diseases. I rebuke you, demon of barrenness, demon of witchcraft. You be taken my yembe. Rubale and forces of darkness. Leave God's people alone. The glory of the Lord is here. I take authority on this platform. And I say to you, demons, pack your bags and go. Get out of God's people. Leave them now. Leave their pockets. Leave their businesses. You disease. You foul HIV. You cancer.
Kokoro.
You diseases of all nature. I rebuke you. Get out of the people.
Bantu.
You demon of immorality. You demon of bandage. Your time is up. Salvation has invented you. The power that raised Jesus from the dead. Get out, you demons of witchcraft. You curses be broken. By the power that raised Jesus from the dead. Father, we release your anointing. We release your grace. We release your power. I command the sick to be healed. I command miracle of creation. Knees and elbows. Father, the devil has obeyed. He has left. He is gone. Father, now descend with your power. Let your rockets of healing be bombarded on the blind, on the sick, on the deaf, on the lame, on the cripple. Let your people rejoice. Touch their senses, my Father. Let them return to you. For you are the living God. For you are the powerful God. Let them become wealthy. Let them become healed. Let the barren produce. Father, I pray today in the mighty name of Jesus. I don't beg your power. You have given me your power to be your witness. Therefore, I adjure every disease never to come back again. In Jesus' name, you diseases, you prostate cancer, die at the root. In Jesus' name, legs were meant to walk, eyes were meant to see, hands were meant to touch. Manifest your glory. Thank you for hearing my prayers. Lift up your hand, everyone. With a loud voice. Say Jesus. 21 times. With a loud voice. Louder.
Yo!
Jesus.
Yesu.
Jesus.
Yesu. You gotta know yes.
That is the name that is above every name. Under the sound of that name, every knee shall bow. And every tongue will confess that Jesus is Lord.
Yes,
to the glory of the Father. To the glory of the Son. To the glory of the Holy Spirit.
Jesus is healing.
Yes,
Jesus is healing.
Say,
oh God in heaven. I'm being healed. I'm being delivered. The devils are gone.
Demons are gone.
The demons are gone. I feel your power. You are healing me now. Thank you, Lord. Behold the power of God. Behold the hand of Jesus. His healing power is here. If you came crippled, I command you. Rise up in the name of Jesus. Lift your sticks. If you came blind, open your eyes and see. If you came sick, check yourself. If you came deaf, hear. Do what you could not do before.